Dad, this is Neil Norris right here.
Neil, say something to the camera.
What's happening?
Okay.
This is Jill.
This is Jill.
My wonderful niece here. Uncle and niece, yeah. Isn't she cute?
Taken so many times.
See how red she is? She just had a prom. What did you wear to the prom?
A royal blue dress.
A royal blue dress. Did it have a good mirror or anything on it?
It had a flower down here.
Oh, I bet that was nice. Did the boy pick you up at the house? Or
he came there. He can't drive yet.
Jill drove?
Yeah. But see, then we dealt with someone and they drove to the restaurant.
Look, here's a picture of Jill.
Oh, there it is. Look.
Don't! Neil, run!
Hey, come on.
They're recording this, Mom.
Please.
Here's a picture of Neil shaving.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Peach fuzz.
Yes, even his nose.
This is before.
See, look, Phil, you can feel our shave.
And this is after.
Even your nose?
No, not my nose. I just put
and Tom has in between.
Hello.
This is Kay Norris. Hello. No, there's the prom dress.
They took me last night.
Look.
There's prom dress.
Here's the prom dress and the boy. Interesting.
Oh, she has a boy.
Ooh, look at that.
Wow. I sure thought he was handsome.
Well, I did too.
Shame we switched.
That's Joan Norris.
Yes, the mother of the prom girl and of the young gentleman that shaved yesterday.
Well, good.
And here's why he picked her up in.
Right there. The front end loader.
Okay.
Honey, and this guy comes walking across the street, see? And he sticks his little card in. We pull up behind him. Now he's walking, no car. And I tried to get Kay to ask him or to tell him that his rear taillight was out. But she wouldn't do it.
Tough luck.
Look at the car right there.
Go get Dallas Senior.
Okay, we have Dallas Junior right here. Say something, please.
How are you today?
Oh, quite fine.
I've been doing well.
Oh, good.
It was a pleasant drive down today.
Well, that's nice.
How have you been?
Oh, really fine.
Did you talk to Jill about her prom?
Yes, she... She... Well, let me just say this. She switched dates.
Oh, she
and
did?
She fell in love with another boy.
That's not fall in love with him. I just think I like you better than him.
You switched dates?
That's what was surprising.
Now, what are you doing kissy-kissy the guy that's you started it. With?
I'm going to take a picture of you.
Hi. What you doing?
Nothing.
For 1995. Hello, Neil.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Pretty good. Life's been fair.
I'm going to take this in.
Hello, Shella.
Fine.
How you doing, Jill?
Okay, how are you?
How's your other date been doing?
How are you doing, Dallas?
Fine, Brother Neil. Beautiful day outside, the sun shining. Sure do appreciate you inviting us down today.
What day is it?
This is May 28th, Sunday.
1989, right?
1989. Yeah. This is my lovely wife.
Oh.
Called Joni.
How you doing, Joni?
Our Joni.
She lost her voice.
You can't speak? Must be rough.
Yes.
Ah! You spoke.
I spoke. I'm camera shy. I'm bad news.
All right. Well, what do you say let's all adjourn into the kitchen and start trying?
A chocolate cake in this? I bet that would be pretty.
Chocolate pudding?
Yeah.
What's the white stuff?
That's white. It makes it real pretty dessert.
I bet it did.
Did it really, Mom?
That's what she said, honey. I was taking a word.
wondering how many gifts you think the average person should get.
Thank you.
So you fix it. Does that serve 10 people or 25?
Gosh, I don't know. It's a whole big cake.
We can walk up.
How is a prom?
Oh, you need to go to Williamsburg.
I'm not going to talk about that subject anymore.
This is my sister Jill, and she's just so sweet. Is that good?
Shall
I? Hurry up.
Do you know how to do it?
Not really.
It's recording now. This is my cousin Shell out here. She's just so nice. Nice person.
Shell, look at me.
Hi.
We're sitting here watching TV. Look, it's Elvis. I thought he was dead.
I did too. Wishing.
Look, Joe, they're picking their nose. Don't get that slimy stuff on the camera.
Is it still recording? Yeah, it is.
I'll say record underneath the little thing. She says record after letters.
Now stop recording. Stop it.
Stop. How do you stop it?
Let off that little button.
Oh, there's my finger.
Let off your little hand.
Hi there, Neil. What you carrying?
Pictures in my suitcases. Look, there's Mom.
Hi.
Thought we'd come to visit for a spell.
What?
We thought we would come to visit for the Memorial Day weekend.
That's right. We came down for 4 weeks.
Well, good.
Got enough clothes for 4 weeks.
Okay.
And we... over three and start smelling, we'll leave.
Okay.
Let the cooler set for a little while.
Hi, Jill.
Hi.
What you reading? Team Magazine. Okay. Bye.
Whichever you feel comfortable going into. That will give you your rest.
Don't scare me, Neil.
Oh, here we come. Plant my stomach.
How do you like my room?
I like it.
Oh, did
like
you?
I'll move collection.
It. The way.
The shell on your plan.
Where it?
Shell.
Yep. 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 There's Neil.
Excuse me.
There goes Joe.
And Sean's the one who's recording.
Yep. Honey, just...
your bear just fell down on the hoof.
Me too.
Oh, I love this room.
Me too. Thank you for reading that.
No!
Don't record.
Okay, it's going here. Okay.
There's Dallas Jr. again. Read in the newspaper.
Yeah, okay. Anyone in here?
So you said a lot of plates.
Got something here?
do that again, Mom. wait, I'm not
fucking. I'm fucking.
Now do it. Can you touch your tongue on your nose?
No, I cannot.
Can you try?
I'd rather not try right now.
Let's see that. Play that. I want to see what that looks like.
Wait.
What is your thing, Neil?
What thing?
You see, the stars are red and white.
I don't have any music, but music we can put in.
Da 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 da.
Show me what you got first, or you want me to show you what I got first?
I don't care.
Sure.
What was that one, Neil? You
did
your head, and Neil says,
oh, really?
You're trying to duck down behind the van.
Hey, where'd you come from?
You're like little squirrels.
Want me to get up a rabbit?
Hey, look.
Some bird eggs. Really? You can eat them.
What are you looking at, Mom?
You better remember it, because we may not have this little rocket in later use. So just remember how beautiful it is. Okay, let's go to the launching pad. Okay.
Thank you.
date.
We can't go home with you, son. Can't we go back as y'all go back?
No.
Tell mother you want me to go home with you, and she'll go. She says nobody's asked her to go back home with us. I want to go down there and see my friends.
Well, where's your cup of coffee?
Granny!
And sit down.
No,
I haven't got all my earrings.
Jane!
With your house coat.
With my house coat. At least my belly won't show as big.
Tommy, have you done fired the milk?
Jill.
You done fired the milk?
Jill.
Don't take a picture.
I really do like your car.
Did that preacher wave at y'all as you went up by?
Right.
He did. You had to go to Gaylight, so I put that off to please you.
Well, I told you to go on and sell your car. I could take the van and go to Gaylight.
No, I didn't sell it. I don't care what I sell it or not. I got to have a way to go.
Which is the van?
She says I can't use the van, so I'll walk.
I've limited him to one trip to town a day. He takes the van.
No,
he usually makes about three.
No,
one
I know. If I would offer me $600,
no,
I'd just all or so.
Well,
we home, Paul. I don't believe you. I believe you're joking me. He's the one offering me $2,000. Where have I gone? Mr. Hill started wanting my car.
Once Mr. Hill
sleeps,
I don't believe
Hill. You graduated.
Almost looked like silk the way it.
That's when you leave the country, ain't it?
No.
You come in to see Grandpa or not? Oh, you're going further the other way, ain't you? Going north. I know you don't know where you're going. Have you decided?
No, I
haven't.
Notified.
All right.
Come on, Junior. You'll fit right in here.
Your red light's on.
Down, Junior, you can sit here.
I'm sitting here.
Oh, okay. Ooh, I'm finding money.
It's probably Neil's, because I found
got a hole.
Who was wrestling on the couch this morning?
Shower.
These shoes need to be taken in there in the plastic bag, the shoe bag. Thank you, ma'am.
Y'all need a plastic bag?
30th or March 31st. And have your checks mailed out there.
Am I really going to get
it? And spend the first week of April.
Am I going to get it? Oh, yeah. I got to have my car inspected.
When you place going to McDonald's, who can work on that old car getting it moved.
You'll probably break down before you get here.
You'll say when?
Oh,
March 30th or 31st.
Some of his friends.
Well, I can't get it inspected
to take
them
to the crusher.
April the 1st.
Well, do it after you come back home.
Well, I'm going to be gone. What's going on the 31st?
Nothing. That's why I want you there.
Well, nothing. I thought I'd come down, look after Sheldon. You can work till 10 o'clock at night.
I can't hold up that long.
Oh, you can't? Oh, my goodness. Would they want you to? No, they don't want to.
Are you still working till 4?
I did maybe a couple of days. Mm-hmm.
Junior, when can I go home with you, son? Anytime. Okay. I've been begging her to just leave in March some while I was turned loose, while I had some money. My darn inspector.
Bathroom?
46 years ago today, we was in Hensley, South Carolina.
Boy, where'd you get married at? We made a bad move.
Ain't if he was in the kitchen just a cooking, just as hard as she could cook.
Cooking?
I'm not going to cook but a little bit. Whenever she set that dining room table, she had a dining room table in that hall. She had the awful lot of food on it.
For breakfast, I shouldn't have never been home.
Well, that's was the first grits I ever eat in my life.
It was first what?
Grits.
Oh, okay.
And she went around with the pot, spooning them out in every plate. Mm-hmm. And she got to my plate, and I said, not a little bit. And she says, why? Don't you like grits? I said, never tasted them. So she gave me a little bit. But at lunch, she set us a dinner at lunch, and Otis and Flora May was there.
Ask the man that run the fruit.
They come around, and Dallas's dad come around there.
22 cents.
Yeah, he come around there right after breakfast. He got there about 9:30.
I know who would know.
Where was he living at then?
He was living in.
What did he die here? He had to have his throat greened out.
A little town down below Darlington.
His throat like to eat him up. About to eat him up.
And he had caught the bus.
But I believe it's smoking. The semen. That's what killed this boy. He'll be a drop dead. You make another speech. When you gonna make mine?
I caught you yelling a while ago.
Honey, don't turn it towards me.
What?
Turn it the other way. I ain't dressed yet.
Yeah, she thinks of all. She ought to have win some kind of prize to make up excuses.
I'm a good one.
Yeah, I know you are. I try to plan things and I can't get them done. I can't get it planned. No.
Hello, Thomas and Kay. This is March 18th, 1990. We are in Hillsville, Virginia, celebrating the 46th anniversary of Veda and Dallas Norris. And here's Kay.
Today is the 18th, and not the 19th, if he said the 19th. I don't remember. Take it away.
We was married on the 17th of March.
What did you say?
Oh, okay.
In 1944.
We joined up.
Where were you married at?
At my father and mother's house.
In
Grace Beasley, in the house, in the living room.
But Hillsville, Virginia,
Hillsville,
right?
Virginia. Down on the farm.
What did you do with the telephone book, buddy? Where's the telephone book?
You're welcome.
Baby, where's the telephone book? Did you move it? I can't find it.
1990.
Okay, good. That's what we need.
Wave at the camera. You got a Hershey shirt on. Where'd you get that from?
Hershey PI.
That's obvious.
Is that a Hershey's chocolate or a Hershey's almond bar?
It's got lumps. It's got to be an almond bar.
A male bar.
It's an almond bar.
Hey, okay.
Yeah, everybody
okay,
goes.
Hey, good.
Now,
here. Come on. Please try.
Do it, our kid.
Point out our windows, Tom.
Throw it out the windows?
Point out our window.
Oh, look at our brand new windows. Aren't they beautiful? Shella, would you like to tell her about our new windows?
Can I demonstrate?
Yeah, go ahead.
Ours are broken. Okay. See this window? All right. You can do that. Goes all the way up, or you could have this one come down also, so you have this and that, or you could pull out this little thing and only go up, and you can leave the house and no burglars will come in. Okay.
If we painted this, this is the color that we're going to use for the baseboards and everything throughout the room. We're going to change its total atmosphere. Isn't the floor beautiful?
Good subject we have.
I'm finished with women. Done. I'm no longer a slave to my hormones. Which hard way father dealt with another. But what happened to your vow of complete and total celibacy? I gave it my best shot, dude. It wasn't a lifestyle that worked for me. Her name is Bernadette Couch. She lost her eyesight in a car accident about 6 months ago, and she's waiting for a corneal transplant.
Hello. This is called Chad.
Thank you.
one's called Earth Skaters. Step one.
Hi.
How's the world traveling?
Oh, doing pretty good.
You ain't recording.
Mm-hmm. You can't see. I know.
Results, girls 100,
I'm doing fine.
Are we taking pictures today?
Yes.
Do I look okay?
Yes, you look fine.
Good. I'm going to show off the azaleas. We need...
Well, shoot.
So what?
I forgot how to operate this thing.
Uh-oh.
Hello, Shella Elisa Norris. How are you?
Quite fine today.
That's good.
Did you put gray off?
No, I didn't.
Aren't these beautiful today?
Yes. Well, I focused in on them. Where's Shella at? This is the Norris Botanical Gardens. Of course, there's the cat. Well, turn around and say something. Uh-huh. They are beautiful. Do they stink good or stink bad?
Like bumblebee.
Oh. Here she comes, Miss Teenage America. Whoa.
It's recording.
Uh-oh. Whoa, let's see. Hey, Mom.
Here, pine tree, how tall it's got.
Whoa, dude. Hi.
Hello. Okay. Cut. Cut.
Hi.
You miss seeing our kids look dumb.
I was just trying to keep on them.
They're down.
Do that.
Oh, we have to do it. We have to put it in the shoulder memory. Ready?
What are you coming out for? Look at him looking. Okay, Shell, I'm going to give it to you. Put your hand in the thing.
What do you want? What? Why? Is there a snake out here?
What was it you said?
This is the hole in the wall. Now come on.
That goes into the hallway. There is the beautiful ceiling that used to not be there. There's a corner that wasn't there before. And the door did a wonderful job, didn't he? There's the door that's going to go into the hole in the wall that used... What's that? Somebody's waving. Who is that? That's Kay Norris. There she went. Miss America. Okay. Here is the kitchen. This doorway will soon not be there. We're going to close that sucker up. Okay, now I'm going to move to the piano. Oh, there she goes again. Little booger's always wandering around here. Hey! Where'd she come from?
Come on.
There she is. Isn't she cute?
Come on.
Yeah, she's just as cute as can be.
Come on.
Uh-oh. Bright lights, backlight. Not good.
Right there.
Whoa, I moved too quick, it said. We'll do that. Okay, this is a hallway. Now, if you remember, there was an oil stove there. But look at this. There's a pair of dirty tennis shoes. Come up. Look at that professional doorway. I tell you what, whoever did that's good. Okay. Now, Shella Lisa Norris. Yeah, you. Down there at the end of the hall. Come here. We need you to play the piano some.
Yeah. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. There she is. Isn't she beautiful?
Miller Vanilla.
All right. She likes that. Whoa, you see that shirt?
I look cruddy. Have you showed that?
What?
Fine. See what I made today? Says, Rebebe. That's my cat.
Okay.
Looks just like her.
Does look good.
Can you see it?
Uh-huh.
What?
All right. Sit down and play the piano, baby. I'm going to move over. Oh, look at that. That's a frog. A duck frog. Isn't that neat? She's relaxing, folks. Thank you. Here's Johnny.
I can't do that. This is not a finished song. I haven't been working on it.
Stove that we removed from the closet area there where I'm closing off the door. If you know of any buyers, we'd really consider selling. It wasn't that hard to remove. What's your name?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Well, my name is Shella K. Smith Norris.
Okay.
And I'm visiting the Bleakers residence.
That's good.
And this is Carol Bleaker. Carol Jackson.
All right. Jackson. Everyone putting it on.
Jackson. And this is Director Jane.
How you doing, Rebecca?
And Vicky. Hello. And Shella, your daughter. And Tom Bleaker is over there.
Tom Bleaker is over here smoking a cigar.
That stinks. Can you smell it?
I smelled it today whenever we went boating.
Did he go with you? He went boating with y'all?
Oh, yeah.
Did you get out and ski? Did anybody ski?
No. It was raining.
What can I say?
She wears a
blue
That's it. Tell me you
much cash. Is that why?
Well,
you need to get something dip out somebody? Is it going to go all that way? I can't.
Nuclear.
We get on Fox.
Well, yeah, it's supposed to.
What was that?
It messed up.
Period? I can say period.
You can say period,
you
can handle it.
There was one. DJ's
been
working.
And that pan is trying to stick if you don't.
And they were talking about the
anyway, lady. He said, carry on, can I help you or something like that? He said the lady with her husband, or anyway, this man she was with, and she said, I wish to listen to that boy talk. And he said, she just kept me talking, but I thought she said she was from California.
One of them was from California, and one of them was from Georgia, and they was married, and I don't remember what one was from.
Anyway, they were talking about how he talked. He said, well, there's no other way to talk.
One from California, I forgot what one it was, said, when we first got married, I couldn't understand. Said, my whole family didn't understand what they said.
Oh.
Their family come out and visit our family, nobody could understand each other.
They is sticking together. Right?
If you want me to, I can get something and go. You get that from that dude.
Well, that's pretty, isn't it?
It's trying to. I like it real brown.
The only thing with that is if it gets too brown on the outside.
Now she went running around.
Get back to the other way. I'll get the cooks.
This is the cook right here.
The cook is set down.
The cook is right here.
About 25 miles.
Good one is dead.
It ain't 25 in the middle of Wells, it's 14.
14 down on the highway.
Okay.
I thought Penny. I left the tip.
No. Penny's the one you didn't get to see.
Penny? Good. I don't know. I like her.
You need to see her.
Because that's why she's
here. Well, if we come down to mineral wells tomorrow, the Toledo's. Is that right?
Toledo's, right.
And you got to make sure I say it right, you know.
Where were you saying? If you drive on things,
there
are no
days.
Well, there is restaurants
called
Toledo. Hi, Mom.
I mean, don't
you think it's good?
Yeah, I know. I don't know what the.
Bought some at Walmart.
Yeah, we'll get another Walmart. I'm gonna walk down there.
with.
You gotta leave that long, Shella.
Are we set? Go ahead.
Here comes the car. I'm gonna get your butt ran over.
Hi. Isn't it pretty, y'all?
There's a goldfish.
But it's uphill. Mm-hmm. We gotta go uphill up here.
It's uphill.
I think I'll find out and try to use the ball.
Thank you. It's recording.
I'm sorry.
Ladies on film. Especially that one. Now y'all go ahead and talk.
Well, we're talking to the town.
Jack's out there.
Alright. What is it? Have they built a house over there?
No, it's a trailer place for a trailer house. And we've had real good people out there, and they keep it clean, you know. But then it's been, just not been used now for, quite a while. And the ones that owns it won't mow it and take care of it. This old man next door here got out there and mowed it one day, and well, it took me more than one day, several days. Poor old man, I feel sorry for him.
You're so bad.
To put bleach on this thing to clean it off. I think bleach would do it.
I caught this yesterday, a wedding. It was Kilman Eric's wedding. Mom, is it Wayne or who are they? You don't know,
they like our new painted house. Notice no shutters. We're going to paint the shutters and put them back up. But we have painted the whole house now, except for one end.
Thank you.
Well, they shouldn't need cleaning all that much. They shouldn't need very much. Stop it.
What?
Wait, go and call your mom. Alright, I'm gonna be out here.
Thank you.
know. Well, I don't know. Say that again. Say it again.
The tree on this side, they were rubbing.
Orange.
Yeah, see those That's double trees standing up that you just went by?
Yeah.
Yeah, they were rubbing the daylight out.
Well, we'll have to get a closer look.
Right now he needs to turn it real hard. He needs to turn it hard.
And we just cleared out that ditch too. Dead. The E is coming on, just flickering.
So. Well, stop recording and walk up there a little bit closer.
He's pushing down a tree?
Yeah, on the other side. Whoa.
On the right or left? He almost had it. Dude, move back. Thank you.
Going forward, and I didn't make it. He went over in the ditch. Shit.
Dad, we gotta use this.
He's trimming up the trees.
Yeah.
Let's do that then. Now you wish you had the VCR hooked up.
This energy pack, it's flashing E.
He's backing the wrong way, isn't he?
If he's going to throw the back end down the road, he sure is.
He's going the wrong way.
There's no way he's going to turn around. Yeah, he's going the wrong way.
I guess he'll go back down 742 also. I see what he's doing.
Ooh, Jeannie's going to get mad.
Why, he's not in their yard.
He's not in their yard. He's just backing so he can get the back end around the mailboxes, it looks like.
Hope he don't hit that phone, telephone pole.
That was great.
Never mind.
Be in the ditch or else he's taking the mailboxes down.
He backed into the culvert. Stephanie Hill. And are you, you're at the flea market.
John, are your uncle?
In Hillsville, Virginia, right?
John, are your uncle? Yeah. Well, listen, did you
buy
him?
Okay, you're Jonah's sister, right?
Right, I'm Jonah's sister. Yeah, him and Joni gets up here mornings and buddies up at...
Well, Joni won't be here till tomorrow, will he?
I don't know if he'll be up here. Yeah, he's not going to work until tomorrow. I think he had to work over pets.
You don't want it in camera because she'll break it, Bill.
And he'll be down there tomorrow, I guess.
Yeah.
What do you think of the flea market? Either one of them.
Yeah, say something. Sing a little bit,
Tommy. Sing a little bit. And if you've been showing off, go ahead and show.
Bye, y'all.
Not around some of it.
Hey, Kate.
dead, quit slamming on the brakes. And who are you, young lady? And who are you?
Okay, go, Grandpa.
Okay, how did y'all catch up with me? I'm going downhill.
Between 12 and
got it?
Yeah.
Yep. Three-run homer. That spells doom for the R Braves. They fall in 10, 3-0. Same two tomorrow afternoon at 1 o'clock. Coming up in the second half, Kevin, we've got high school baseball.
All right.
Central Region Tournament.
Good enough.
Good
stuff. Forward to seeing that. Thanks, Chip.
Stock market fell in moderate trading today. Stock market took a breather amid concern about the dollar's strength. Here's a look at 11 and 11 stocks.